everyone, I hope you all are good and welcome back to my channel. This is Reno here. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you an amazing, or you can say the outstanding application. That is AI application. Now, why I'm making this video? Because I've been receiving some comments from you guys that please make a particular video. Like as I've shared the one video and you guys gave amazing response on that video. So some of you also mentioned that please share some more AI applications so that we can practice there. In those applications, those are free of cost, right? So likewise, today in the video, I'm gonna share with you an amazing or just brilliant application, AI application, that is going to help you to improve your English free of cost. Of course, it is going to be paid one and free. It depends on you if you can afford the paid version of the application. You can just take the paid one. Otherwise, you can use free version of the application. And it is amazing AI application. I have also used and I just loved it. That's why I really wanted to share with you and I'm making the video today for you. I hope you're gonna like the video. If you're new here on the channel, do subscribe right now, because I always make some useful videos for you guys to improve your English speaking skills. Now, without further delay, let's start the video. So first of all, you need to go to the Play Store. Okay, this is my Play Store. You need to go to Play Store and type here fully fluent. Okay, and then search. It is the icon you'll get, and you can also see some examples here, like what are the content inside of this application, right? So it is going to be really interesting. Just install this. Okay, just install, and then I'm gonna share the further process. It's installing, and you are going to have this interface with the robot. Okay, you can just directly sign up or log in, or you can just try it. Okay, you can just give it a try. So I'm gonna give it a try. First, I'm gonna click it and then continue.
How has your day been?
My day has been amazing. Thank you for asking. How about you?
I'm glad to hear that your day has been amazing. My day has been pretty good too. Do you have any exciting plans for the rest of the day?
Actually not, because my day is about to finish, because I just came from my office and now I'm gonna cook something to eat and then I'll be sleeping.
Sounds like a nice relaxing evening. What are you planning to cook for dinner tonight?
Okay, tonight for dinner, I'm gonna cook dal and roti. Have you heard about it? Dal and roti, it's Indian food.
Yes, I love dal and roti. They are delicious Indian dishes. Do you enjoy cooking Indian food?
Yeah, of course, I enjoy a lot because I'm quite familiar with it, right? So it's quite easy for me to make Indian foods, and of course I'm in love with Indian foods. How about you? Which type of food do you like? Indian, Italian, or Chinese? Which type of food?
I enjoy all types of food, but if I had to choose, I would say I love Italian food the most. There's something special about a delicious plate of pasta. What about you? Do you have a favorite type of cuisine?
Actually, I don't have any favorite type of cuisine, but I really want to know, I'm kind of curious, why do you like Italian food? Is there any reason behind it? Like, why is it the taste is different, or is it famous or something? What is the reason of your liking behind it, the Italian food?
I love Italian food because of the rich flavors and fresh ingredients they use in their dishes. Pasta, pizza, and gelato are some of my favorites. Have you ever tried Italian food before?
Oh.
It seems like you might have lost connection. Feel free to ask me anything whenever you're ready.
So this is all about this AI application, which is fully fluent AI application, which can help you to improve your English speaking skills faster. So make sure to give it a try, okay? So make sure to give it a try. Okay, so make sure to give it a try and improve your communication skills in English. Well, I hope you like the video, and as soon as possible, you are going to use this application to improve your English language. Well, if you like the video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section when you are going to use this application in order to become fluent in English language. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Let's meet you in the next videos.